And I don't know if everyone knows the difference between synthetic phonics and analytic phonics.
Why don't we take a minute to describe those just so that everybody's on the same page with the presentation?
Yeah. So synthetic phonics, and if you think about synthesizers, how you build something, you bring it together. Analytic phonics is really about taking things apart. And that's usually more about our morphology and our prefixes and suffixes and root words. Those are important too. But synthetic phonics really help kids start decoding words, and then they can get to the analytic phonics later on. Does that make sense?
Yes, yeah, definitely.